well, weather's pretty good, so why don't we try 0 to 50 knots?